Welcome to my party, we're just getting started. A life is a dream or a nightmare scarring. Hand me a drink cause I think I'm going all in. Get me a shrink who can catch me when I'm falling. Cover up my scars, flip the handlebars. Crashing in my car, wake up in a bar. I'll be a superstar, just on my avatar.
Hello. And welcome back. I've got an ear infection. I've had a crippled back for 2 days. They just seized, ruined my life. So, sorry if I'm not happy. But I'm happy now. The back's gone, the ear infection has just started. So I've got a cotton wool bud in there. So I might be a bit louder. I can't really hear myself. But apart from that, I'm doing all right. And I'm actually excited to pick this back up because I wanted to do it the day after I started, but I obviously couldn't. And we're back. I've turned the gameplay up from last time. Have we got a car? So I've got to go rob another car, have I? Oh, give me a second. It's always take it down to make sure the microphone's picking it up. Alright. I'm just sorting out the microphone. Fucking knocking it around, you know, as it goes. Turn the speakers down in my head. There we are. Now, what am I doing? Let's go for a little drive first. We're going to go towards Jay. Can't remember what he's about. But because we're in this crap car, let's go sort it out a little bit. New engine and paint job. The cops won't recognise you. So at least now the car's not going to blow up quite as quick. That's a cop station. Fucking hell, mate. Calm down. This animal's so aggressive. So he's... Hear that. He wants to talk to me again. There we are. Her lover. Hmm.
Damn, I'm in trouble. Turns out my wife was seeing some guy I owe money to. He's got real angry, and he's looking for payback. I've agreed to see him. He thinks I'm going to pay him off. But my guess is Liberty's dogs are going to get yet another flavor this month.
Oh dear. That's a bit naughty. I just gotta pause you a minute because I've got this bad feeling. It's alright, apparently the bad feeling is just that. Oh yeah, we're gonna get this car. Literally just in this car. Do you reckon I can leave this in here and be here when I get back? The run is incredible. Oh, that's just nice, isn't it? Where do you keep getting these cars from? Why would his wife's lover get him a car? Why would you do it? Especially with a car that was like that. Just walk, randomly walk in the street, mate. The AI in this game is crazy. Absolutely crazy. Get the car, son. Good luck, mate. I'll see what he does to people. But I ain't not seen it, I've heard it. They squelch. There's a hill. Maybe I won't go that way. Sorry about your car, mate, when you see me. Maybe don't blow my head off because of it. My car's still there at the minute. Oh. Are we gonna see it? Look at him. He just looks like a serial killer.
Carl, hi. I need more time to get your money. But if you just step into my office, it's far too late for that, Marty.
Don't do that, Carl. Don't go in his office. I wasn't expecting that. See you later. No beef. And go into your little shop. Don't think you'll be giving me any more jobs. Please. That's a bit wild, wasn't it? Grand heist. Gotta pull his legs.
All right, we're gonna hit the payroll van. It leaves the edge of Chinatown every day. Bullets won't even dent the van's armor, so get a car and ram it off the road. Now hit it hard, and the punk-ass security guard should bail. And take it to the warehouse at the docks, and my guys are going to take over from there.
Yes, sir.
I won't be doing its rounds all day, so don't hang around.
Well, there we are. Means I'm on a timer. See? No? Get in the car, mate. Not pressing Y for no reason. I will go this way. Fucking Jesus, what's that for? This car's a bit shite, but it's heavy, so. Keep nudging it.
Trouble.
I'm 62 years old. Why does he sound like old the pedo from Simpsons? I've got one more go and then I have to get a new car. So good. Oh, fuck it, that too. Fucking cops are crazy. Oh, I'm gonna need a better car. They expect to die. So, not that. Maybe a van. Might have some weight on it. Don't want to kill you. In front of a cop as well, he didn't give a fuck about you. How do you do this then? Without the cops fucking killing me. Where do you go then? I'll come back for a sec. I could get this van back. Fuck, that was slow, isn't it? So slow. Oh, that's like a shortcut. Or not. Please don't blow my fan up. Especially when I'm so close to where I'm getting, dude. Oh, then after me. Oh, thank God for that. 20 grand though. Take it. Okay, fuck. Let's just go hook this woman. Hey, phone in Hepburn Heights. If you're interested. Well, I'm totally interested, so I need to get to Hepburn Heights. Which is there, yeah? It's like a gangster, not being racist, just does. Let's get to my payphone, shall we? Job opportunity. I'm into it. Out of the way, son. You fuck you, now he spam. Sorry, thank you for not being a cop car. Oh, here we are, Turismo.
This is El Burro of the Diablos. You are new in Liberty, but already you are gaining a reputation on the streets. There is a street race starting by the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge.
Mexican.
Some wheels and first through all the checkpoints wins the prize.
I've got a race then. Obviously not this shitty car I've got there. Yeah, we'll do this shitty car I got here. Because it's not as slow as it could be. I'm looking around just in case. That car looks faster. Glad he screamed. Really? I don't know where the fuck I'm going. For God's sake, I was stuck on a lamppost. Yeah. See this sort of cars I'm racing? I don't need to hear your shit again. Do you see the sort of fucking things I've got to race against? Oh, sorry, but I need your car. I only went the wrong way, but I got a car I need. File lost. I'm not enjoying this. How long is this fucking race? Sweating. Fuck off, fanboy. Well, it's definitely not like Gran Turismo, I'll tell you that. Is that the end? Yes! Oh. Let's go back to it then, shall we? We'll need a new car, I think. Are you knackered? It's gonna be more races, that. So. Next to the pan display as carefully as I Can't fucking the AI in this game is hard. They're hardcore. What the fuck is that wall, mate? I'll please allow it. Yeah. I scream, you scream.
I started my exotic entertainment business with nothing but the sizable contents of my leather pants. A gang of no-goods has threatened to remove my starring member if I don't pay them a cut.
Well, this is not racing.
They threatened the wrong man, amigo. They have a weakness for the ice cream. Pick up the bomb I've hidden in Hardwood, hijack the regular ice cream van on its rounds, and lure these fools to their doom with the jingly jingly. They hide in a warehouse on Atlantic Key.
Okay, son. It's not far, is it? You might as well just pull it under the payphone, buddy. I pick up the phone, then the car even. No, I understand that, elderly, yeah? But what's that fuck? Fuck yeah, no, I'm not gonna say the word. This rude. But Mr. Whoopi. No one there. Get out of my territory, Mr. Ice Cream. I get in my territory with his ice cream van. No need. One and the Americans locked the ice cream back in 2001, didn't they? Sorry, I'm not very good at shooting that. How did I die? I should have died. Oh, taxis. Okay. It's on that guy. I think I'll rip this door off, man. Gonna keep doing the payphones. Because if you don't do the payphones, I've learnt from what a mate told me, JoJo, that, that you have to come back and do it when all the gangs are after you, and it makes it so much harder. So that's why I'm doing the payphones as I get them. Fucking up. Just called me a retard. I believe they just called me a retard. Well, Ash. Trial by fire. Donkey.
I've hidden a throbbing weapon on the edge of Chinatown. That's... Take it and teach these triad bandits.
He can't call it a throbbing weapon.
Well in that rough. Arriba!
That's very sexual, right? Well endowed, throbbing. So, I'm sorry. I ain't got a waypoint. Real collectibles, that are real collectibles. I've heard of throbbing weapon on the edge of Chinatown. Take it, TC's tried. Come on. I need the throbbing weapon. Like, which bit would you call Chinatown? Oh, there's a waypoint. Okay. I'm a regular stop here. It's at 80,222. Oh, it's a grand time, okay. Fucking hell. Come on then. That's just crazy fools. Don't die, don't die. Come on. Done that. Might as well go and get the money, anyway. Oh, what? I need to go. No. Sorry. Oh, fucked up all the twats. Oh, I don't think that was worth it. Not at all. I need to get my life up. They're still trying to kill me. No. Most of it hospital. Is that hospital? That's the docks, isn't it? What's that, the docks? That looks more like the docks. I need the hospital. I'm not going to you quite yet, mate. I'm looking for the hospital. The reason I'm looking for the hospital. It's because they've got life outside and I'm on 16. I'm trying to do this game without any cheats. Now that's good on my car. Oh, this is a food joint though. Can't go in. Just hope they might have had some life outside of it. It's not down this end. I know that. Might be up here. I think it's up. How many people shouting at me? I've gone past it. Tell you what, let's go home. There's gotta be some life at my house, right? Surely I go in and out. We might as well save it. And when I come out, I'm sure it's going to be 100 life, right? No! What sort of game is this where you can't get life at? Martin, fuck it. Big and vain. This is rude.
This thieving opportunist has stolen a van of my latest publication, Hub of the Press. But that spanked up idiot has left the rear doors open. And now my beautifully produced, tastefully photographed adult literature is being dropped all over Liberty. Take the van and follow that trail of Donkey Does Dallas volumes 1, 2, and 3, collecting it as you go. When you follow the trail to that thieving spankhead, waste him. Then deliver my donkey derby to Triple X Max in the red light district.
Gonna die. Because I've got no life. Why so knackered? That's time on. Still after me? Come on.
Oh,
So it doesn't matter, I have no idea where I'm fucking going. Claim your life anyway. Oh, I've got a sweat on. I don't need to hear that again, mate. Let's go for 100 life. Got more of an idea where I'm going this time. So, that's something. Sexy beast. Since so well, I nearly fucking tipped the van. See, much better start this time. Swish and didn't nearly tip the van, that's all. Fucking insane mission. Fuck off, triads. I think it's left here, then it, yeah. See, I was under 10 seconds when I got here last time. Right, back to no idea now. That's how you do it. I'll take that man back. There's a place you can go. How's kid life? To be fair, took what they're not to kill anyone on that way back to the road. I'm sweating. Fucking no need for it. He's ruined it for me, as making me do that mission. What am I looking at? Dirty bastards. 20 grand. So I'm back down to you, are we, son? Oh, I'm sweating. Hold on a second, I have to. I paused before I told you. I'm gonna have to go and get a drink of water. Yep. So we're on. Nearly an hour already. I tried to try to kill me everywhere because I killed a load of their teams with a flamethrower, a load of their gang, I should say.
Antonio tuned her real sweet.
Cipriani's so
You know what I
fair.
mean? Oh, here's the guy I was telling you about. I listen, this guy ain't Italian and he's no mechanic, but he could get things fixed. This is Pop's capo, Tony Cipriani.
Yeah, I'm Tony Cipriani.
Take him to Mama's restaurant at St. Mark's, all right? Now listen to me. I'm planning a job that needs a good driver, so drop by sometime later, okay?
Okay, son.
Okay, kid, drive me to the laundry in Chinatown first.
Oh, really? We're gonna get shot up.
Those washerwomen ain't paying their protection money. And watch the car. Joey just fixed this junk heap. So no fancy crap, okay?
Don't give me a damage meter.
There's no need to feel down.
Not damage the car now because he wants me to drive like kind of normal, didn't he? Sorry, I told you I was going to get shot. We're in the wrong place for this.
Wait here, keep the engine running. This ain't a social call.
Oh no. It ain't wrong, it ain't white. Fucking hell, the racism in this game. Okay.
Triads think they can mess with me. The triads. With me. Drop by later and give them something to launder. Their own blood-stained clothes.
Yes, sir. Tight get. Okay, what's that? The Guzzi is now in the stock. How's this a mission for him while I'm here? Taking out the laundry.
Take a goddamn seat. So the laundry won't pay any protection, huh? The triads think they can mess with me? Let's teach these would-be tough guys what it means to be a tough guy. Sorry, Ma. Yes, Ma. I want you to destroy their laundry vans and mangle any triad gimp that gets in your way.
Gimp.
Eight Ball can supply you with what you're gonna need.
Yes, sir. Pretty sure that's 8 Ball.
Football,
Oh, fuck off, mate. Now, just need to go to get me there, mate. Oh, one there. That's one down. Where's he going then? One, take it to the jewel carriage, right? Please go white. That's the second one down. That's a good there, one here. How you doing it? That's him done. I'm going to do another mission for him though. Fucking machine, huh? Dead skunk in the trunk.
Beautiful. Just beautiful.
Yeah.
All right, just the guy I need to talk to. All right, there's a car stuffed with a stiff at the cafe near Callahan Point. One of the Ferrellis thought he was a wise guy, so he got what he had coming to him. Take the corpse to the crusher in Harwood, all right?
Okay. Sick, aren't it? Oh, it's the one pusher. Probably suspensions on this thing's a bit wild. My trunk's off, so he's just in there. So hard when you got no life, but the mission's done. Yeah, no. Oh, I see where the hospital is now, though. Bobbin bastards. The whereabouts is this hospital? Just above the J. Okay.
There's no need to feel down. Where's my damn tool?
shoes are new.
Six and two. One. To T we go. Of a parking, wasn't it? The pickup.
Doc making people bleed. Or trying to. He'll never be as tough as his pop. But he left you a note on the table.
The laundry has agreed to pay. You did real good, kid. Go collect the cash and bring it back here. Watch out for the triads. Mm. They may be shoving a firecracker up your ass. But don't take no crap. Nobody, I mean nobody, messes with Tony Kipriani.
Maybe they just cut out ass. I ain't got a gun. I'm not supposed to do. They're trying to kill me. But somebody's got no fucking weapons. This is a fucking hospital. Oh, fuck. That's... But obviously need to get some weapons because they just fucking threw in the deep end. Well, that should be enough.
Oh, marvelous, great. Real nice and leopard skin.
Real pretty.
That's right.
We're gonna carry you.
You beat up
Phil. Oh, real nice and great.
Wankers, don't they? Absolute knobheads. I'd have to get. I've got a fucking car. Let's sit a bit sensibly. Now that's better. Knobheads. Mission passed. 10 grand. I think. Because of the time, we didn't have one from here. Salvatore's called a meeting.
Salvatore has called a meeting. I need you to collect the limo and his boy Joey from the garage. Then get Luigi from his club. Come back here and pick me up. Then we'll all drive over to the boss's place together. Those triads, they don't know when to stop. They want a war, they got a war. Now get going.
Okay. What? Good life, that's what I wanted to see.
doing?
Doing a lot, I think. What the fuck am I? Why am I so stuck here? Fucking hell, that's crazy. Really? Shooting me up again.
How you doing, kid?
Not bad, mate. What's wrong with him? Come on, mate. You're better than that. Oh, you want to sit in the front with me to see? That's how you do it, boys.
You did good back there, kid. Real good. Come on, let's introduce you to the Don.
Hey, Luigi!
Oh, my girls have been missing you so long, Salvatore. You've been away too
long. You tell them once this unfortunate business is taken care of, we'll all go down to the club and celebrate, okay? Here's my boy.
How you doing, Pop?
You got yourself a good woman yet? Hey. Your mother, God bless her soul, would be turning over the grave to see you without a wife.
I know, Pop. I'm working on it.
Tony! How's your mama? She's a great woman, you know. Strong. Firenze.
She's good. Fine.
Terrific. Terrific. Now listen, you guys, you go inside while I talk to our new friend here. I see nothing but good things for you, my boy.
Okay. Now, that's cute and all, Salvador. I've got new cars. Nice. A good one, so.
Thank you.
fucking sound keeps shorting out, I don't know why. Right, boys. That's the second part of this series we're doing. Marathon. I can't go long. I'm too hot. I'm an ear infection. I've got a temperature, I think. So I'm going to go rest. But we'll crack on soon. Please like, subscribe, and tell me if this is something you're interested in. Because I've got a decision after Grand Theft Auto 3, whether to do Vice City or Gran Turismo 4. You're welcome to put in the comments what you'd rather see. And until then, I will see you next time.